I'm going to show you how to change out a throttle cable in an XD Gator-Tail engine. Here's the items you're going to need to get the job done. Watch the video closely. It's going to show you different size bolts and screws that go in a certain place. It's well marked on the video to show you where the longer bolts go. We also have a video to show you how to lube your throttle cable to stop it from freezing.